Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're focusing on a life-saving topic, Google Docs recovery. Whether you've accidentally deleted an important file or faced an unexpected loss, we're here to guide you through six essential methods to recover Google Docs. We understand how crucial your documents are, from work presentations to personal projects, and losing them can be a real setback. But worry not, with our step-by-step guide, you'll learn how to retrieve what you thought was lost. And if you're interested in more tech tips and tricks, then don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell icon for future notifications. As for now, let's unravel the mystery of document recovery. Have you ever faced the heart-dropping moment of realizing your important Google document is gone forever? Well, it just might not be the end of the road. So let's explore some recovery strategies. So why Google Vault? Well, Google Vault is more than just an archive. It's a powerful tool that retains your data even after you think it's gone for good. Whether it's due to accidental deletion or malicious activity, Vault holds onto your files, ensuring that your important documents are retrievable with just a few steps. To use this method, first of all, go to Google Vault and sign in. Once you have signed in, click on Matters and then search to find your document. Once you have found your document, select it and then restore it. To use this method, first of all, we need to understand file history. Windows file history isn't just a backup tool, it's a time machine for your files. This feature keeps snapshots of your documents at different points in time, allowing you to travel back and then retrieve previous versions. Especially when synced with your Google Drive, this can be a potent way to recover lost documents. To use this method, well, first of all, open File Explorer and then select your Google Drive. Now locate the file that you're looking to restore. Once selected, go to Properties under the Details tab on the right-hand side, and then click on Previous Versions. If there is a previous version, select it, and then scroll down to the bottom and click Restore. So why Wondershare Recoverit? Well, Recoverit stands out in the data recovery world for its user-friendly interface and powerful recovery capabilities. It's designed to tackle various data loss scenarios, from simple deletions to complex system crashes, ensuring that your Google documents are recoverable even when all seems lost. To use this powerful tool, well, first of all, launch Recoverit and then select the Google Drive location. The next step is to start the scanning process. Once your document has been found, preview it to ensure that it is, and then of course, recover it. Even when a document seems gone, Google Drive might be holding onto a lifeline for you. So here's how to grab it back. How can you leverage Google Drive? Well, Google Drive isn't just a storage platform, it's a robust ecosystem with built-in redundancy to protect your files. Even when you delete a document, it isn't gone immediately. The trash bin holds onto it, giving you a chance to recover files that you may have mistakenly deleted. This method is quick, simple, and often your first port of call in document recovery. To enable this method, the first step is to go to Google Drive and then find the trash bin. Here, locate your deleted document, and once found, just simply right-click on it and then select Restore. Do you know that there is a quick fix with Undo? The Undo function is like a magic wand for your minor mistakes. Whether you've accidentally deleted something or made unwanted changes, a quick press of Ctrl and Z on your keyboard can often bring back your document back from the brink. Coupled with Google Drive's Trash Restore, these quick fixes are powerful tools in your document recovery arsenal. So to use the undo quick fix, you can either quickly press Ctrl and Z on your keyboard for undoing recent actions, or alternatively, just go to the trash folder and then restore the document. It's not just about recovering deleted documents. Sometimes you need to revert to a previous version. Google Docs does more than just save your current work. It preserves every stage of your document's evolution. This feature is incredibly useful for when you need to backtrack to a better version of your document or recover critical content that was accidentally or even on purposely overwritten. By navigating the version history, you can restore your document to a previous state, ensuring that no edit is truly final until you decide that it is. And here's the straightforward way to do it. First, open the document and then click on File. Now go to Version History and select See Version History. And finally, click on the version that you wish to restore and then restore it. And that's a wrap on our journey through the different methods of Google Docs recovery. We've covered a range of strategies to help you bring back your documents from the abyss. So remember, with the right approach and tools, recovering your documents is often just a few clicks away. Before I go, however, if this video has helped you or you have your own recovery story, share it with us in the comment section below. And also, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more tech recovery guides and tips. But until next time, keep your documents safe and your spirits high.